And a big international story is making news in the Susquehanna Valley. One of two people rescued from pirates in Somalia went to college in Chester County. 32-year-old Jessica Buchanan was kidnapped by pirates while doing mission work in that African country. The same Navy SEALs that killed Osama bin Laden rescued Jessica early Sunday morning. Jessica had attended Valley Forge Christian College and roomed with the daughter of Dr. David Scalforo.
It's been terrible because you always run over the scenarios in your mind of what possibly could happen.
Well, President Obama gave the order to rescue Jessica after reports she was dealing with health issues that required immediate attention. The school says she is in good condition. The Navy SEALs also rescued a Danish aid worker, killing all nine pirates.